Memo pad making. Materials: paper or colored paper, glue, ruler, cutter blade, pencil, fancy edge scissors, colored pens, fold back clips, cereal box or cardboard. Let's begin. Cut paper into equal size pieces using cutter blade or paper trimmer. Customize memo pad using colored pen and fancy edge scissors with no stamp available. Place all the sheets on top of each other, lining up the straight top edge. The cardboard for memo pad cover. Place the cardboard together with pieces of paper using fold back clips. Carefully spread some glue along the straight top edge of papers and leave for about 20 minutes. Spread second layer of glue along the top edge and keep it dry. When the glue is completely dry, carefully remove the clip. We'll be right back. bliss.